Happy Thanksgiving, baby.
You too. You sure look happier than you did last night.
That's because I found a way to pay off your studio bills and still keep my ring.
You hit Lotto?
No, I was talking to Khalib last night, and I explained to him everything that was going on with us, and he offered to lend you the money. Now, Nisi thought you might not take a loan, so he said you can consider the money as an investment. Isn't that great?
What the hell were you thinking?
I was thinking that we had a problem, and I just got us a solution.
Yeah, but how could you invite another man into our business? Especially someone who's trying to get with you.
Baby, you know I don't care about him. I only care about us.
Then why'd you bring it up with him?
Because I was trying to help out my future husband. That's why.
Well, if you was trying to do that, you would have gave me the stupid ring yesterday with no resistance.
Q, it's not a stupid ring. It means something to me. It's a symbol of our commitment.
Commitment? That's a symbol of immaterialism.
Oh, so I'm materialistic just because I'm not willing to put everything behind your pipe dream?
I'm dreaming now?
Why are we arguing? Why are we arguing? Khalib found a way so we both can get what we want. You can get your loan.
End of discussion.
Did you just cut me off?
Yeah. Moesha, what do you want more, me or the ring?
Why don't I just give you what you want?
Look, Moesha, look, I know you're upset right now, but I promise you, this is gonna be one of those things we could just look back on and laugh at.
Goodbye, Quentin.